people, we just drove to a, like, how do you call it? Called a Geheimtipp. Like, I thought nobody knew about this place, just to have some kind of relaxation. Normally, when you come here, like, the park is empty, but Corona, like, everywhere is full of cars, everywhere. Like, I've never seen this place so full, babe. It's unglaublich. How much that social folk gefunden?
Nein.
Like, with, oh, vodka, oh, babe, das war Schatten.
Yeah, weil es ist ein halber Durchgang.
Nein, weil da der Ausgang ist.
Babe, da ist ein Schattenplatz. Da.
Okay, dann geh hin. People. While I was still in Corona mode and everything, parkst du jetzt quer oder wie?
Ich parke links.
Okay. This is unbelievable. Like, I was still in Corona mode, like, summer is canceled and everything. And then we wanted to buy something from eBay, and it's around here. You see, why don't we just go for this, what is it called? It's not even a sea, it's a lake. It's a lake. And I just packed my things, everything, like, in a minute. Like, in a minute, like, I was still drinking my tea, you see, my tea. The birds are already saying hello. Can you hear that? Like, you don't want to see what is down here. Like, I'm not even going to lie, bikini zone, it's forest zone. My legs were okay, my armpits okay, everything, but the bikini zone was not ready for this summer, I'm not going to lie. And so I packed two or three things very, very fast, but the parking situation is just telling me that we have a problem. Like, this is the first time we are really coming to this hour. Nobody is supposed to know, like, only people from the region that know this lake. Most of the other people, they go to a bigger place. I've already been there, maybe. It's like, I can't believe. Like, I've packed things already. And I packed it in, like, baby, Deku has to forget some. I packed the things in 5 minutes, legit. Legit, thinking, ah, we are going to go somewhere nobody knows about. It's just for son of the soil. My man is son of the soil, and the parking slot is just full. Like, holiday seasons, everyone is in Germany. Mach mal aus. Let me show you what I have. Ein bisschen nach unten, genau. That's outfit of the day. I have my pieces bikini on. People, my man just showed me something. There's a video I saw on Facebook, and there's this weird woman, she was dancing, and the thing was, she was so dancing so weirdly, and the title of the video is "Life is too short to be normal, stay weird," and she will be dancing ding, ding, ding. Like, completely crazy, and I love the video. Each time I watch it, I'm just laughing, like, how could somebody be so weird? But she's having a time, like, excuse me, those were my 5 minutes, see ya. Enjoying myself and being weird. Are you a weirdo? Are you a weirdo? I forgot, I can't be filming a lot because it's, there are places where You're allowed to be naked. Like, naked, naked, naked. And you can be filming naked people. So 50% of the lake is for the naked eyes. Like behind this wall, I know that there are people be naked behind there. So maybe I should put the camera down before I continue filming. But you see how green and everything. Yes, I said it. Maybe you can see. I have to off this camera. Life is good, people. Somebody falling from the stand-up paddling board. She's been... the wind is taking over her. She's fighting. Duck family. Some ducky. But the way they're looking, I'm afraid. Then you will see, yeah, excrement everywhere. That lady is still fighting, people. She's still fighting, and there are some swimmers around her. Stand-up paddling is tricky. I also have a video on this channel. She's good, actually. As long as you do not fall, then it's okay. People, we are leaving already, and I was wet the whole time, like really wet, wet, wet. I had a nice time, and yeah, the place is full, although it is a Thursday. I can't even think about this lake on Saturday and Sunday. You are not coming here. Unless you are coming very early in the morning. Still weird. I am a weirdo. Like, I was dancing and getting on the nerves, on Babe's nerves the whole time. But hey, life is too short to be too serious. And let me show you the forest. People are doing mountain bike all over the place. And again, I have to close this camera because I'm at that place where the naked eyes are laying and having their time. Like, anyways, if it's the first time you are stopping on this channel, consider subscribing. I am weird and I share my eclectic good life here. Sometimes I'm very weird. I also share my weirdness. It was just one of those days where, yeah, I just celebrate life and celebrate health, love, and wonderful weather. Life is short, people. Life is short. Bye! Stay curious and weird.